everybody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your girl Avni. And today, what's going on? Oh, sorry. So today I'm going to show you all, I'm going to show you all how you guys can tie a bandana.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
This is the most basic one that I could find actually. I'm gonna show you any 5 ways that you guys can tie a bandana. Is it called bandana? Is it called bandana? Is it called bundonu?
It's called bandana?
I don't know. Whatever it is, looks super cool. Alright, so I'm gonna show you how you can tie this thing. Okay, without wasting any time, let's begin! Alright, so first step that I'm going to show you, it's super easy, super simple, looks adorable. Alright, let's begin. So the first step, which is like the most cool and looks adorable, यहाँ पर मैं आपको दिखाने जा रही हूँ how to do it. First of all, ये जो आपका bandana जो भी है, इसको आप actually different languages में different तरीके से बोलते हैं, so I don't understand मैं कौन सी language में बोलूँ. So first what you have to do is आपको इसको इस तरीके से जो भी है करना है और you just have to do this.
Once you're done folding it into 2 halves, what you just have to do is just roll it around like that, just how I'm doing. I'm showing you very nicely. So yeah, you have to make it like that. Next step is you're gonna take all your hair behind and just tie it around just like that. Put it into a knot. Actually, you can double knot it. Once you're done doing that, you can just pull out a few hair strands in front and it looks super cute. And this right here, ladies and gentlemen, is our final look. Bahut ho gaye beauty shots, let's get back to the video.
Alright, so the first one is done. The second thing that I'm going to show you today, it's very cute or bahut, matlab, it's not important agar aapke, you know, lambe baal hain, chote baal hain, jo bhi hai. It suits on all the hair types. So we're going to keep our bandana this way only. And what we're going to do is,
so let's start by side parting all our hair. You can just choose whatever you want, be it right, left. Aapko jo bhi aapke face pe suit karta hai, choose that side parting. And then what you're going to do is you're going to start braiding. And but before you do any braiding work, just first take 3 sections as you do while you're braiding your hair. And start braiding. Aur phir aapko sabse trick part hai, you just need to take your bandana and then start braiding with the bandana. Once you're done with that, you just need to tie it with a black scrunchie or whatever you like.
If you want it to be a bit messy, what you gotta do is take out some hair in the front, just like that. Just take it out like this, and yeah, you're so beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful angel. कभी-कभी खुद की तारीफ कर लेनी चाहिए. So yeah, you can see the braid here. It looks so pretty, and you know it's effortless and it looks gorgeous. And you know what? It really looks good. अभी मेरा बिल्कुल मन नहीं कर रहा है इसको खोलने का. पर खोलना पड़ेगा आगे के steps दिखाने हैं आपको. Anyways, you can see. Take a look.
And this is our final look.
Alright, so this was the second one. The next step that I'm going to show you guys is also very adorable. Agar aapko kahin college mein jana hai ya aapko kahin se hang out karne jana hai apne doston ke saath, wherever you want to go, you can easily do it and it looks so so pretty.
For this next hairstyle, what you got to do is first take a black scrunchie. पूरे बालों को नीचे इसी तरीके से जैसे मैं कर रही हूँ फिलहाल वैसे ही एक बन बनाइए जिसमें एक वेरी हाई बन. एंड वंस यू डन विद मेकिंग दैट, जस्ट टेक योर बंडाना जस्ट द वे इट वाज फोल्डेड बिफोर एंड टाई इट अराउंड, रैप इट अराउंड योर बन एंड जस्ट वन नॉट एंड यू आर डन. एंड एज यू गाइस कैन सी, आई कैन नॉट कीप काम बिकॉज इट लुक्स सो क्यूट. एंड दिस इज द फाइनल लुक. प्लीज अवनीत इतना घूरना बंद करो अपने आप को.
Alright, so third one is done. Now the fourth one I'm gonna show you guys. It's very simple and it looks really cool and gives out that beachy wala, you know, beach wala vibes. I don't like it.
जो आपने बंडाना को पूरा मोड़ वोड़ दिया था उसको खोल दीजिए and just दो इस तरीके से रखिए. I don't even know कि कैसा half कर दीजिए उसको and then put it on your head just the way I'm doing it and tie two knots behind so that you've secured it.
This is the final look. No, that's swaggy. Swagger. I don't know what is happening. I'm recording this at 3. So please don't judge whatever I'm saying right now. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है यार. I should try this more often. I really like it. Yes. So this is the fourth look, guys.
Guys, beach ka part record hi nahi hua, but this is the fifth hairstyle, and for that, what we're going to do is we're going to take all our hair behind and tie a bandana the way I'm doing it, and just take out a few hair strands in the front. Actually, you know what? You can leave it like that also, but for my hairstyle, what I'm going to do is I'm going to tie it with a scrunchie just like that into a low bun, a messy low bun. The best part about these hairstyles is that it does not take a lot of time. Ek do minute mein aapka pura hairstyle ho jata hai and it looks so cute and it is so easy to do.
So this was the fifth one. Alright, so these were the five hairstyles that I really like to do with the bandana. Also, let me know in the comment section if you guys want a part 2 of this because I've got like many hairstyles. So, yep, this was fun. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video with me. And let me know in the comment section also what you guys want me to do in my next YouTube video. And I hope that you guys had a lot of fun. What time se mujhe bol rahi thi yaar, ek banana wale bana lo yaar ek video. So finally, bandana wala video is out and please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're new here. And I love each and every one of you. I love you so much. See you very soon. Take care. Also, let me know in the comment section which one out of these five was your favorite.